हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। आई एम शराज एंड यू आर वाचिंग करेंसी कॉर्नर यूट्यूब चैनल। होपफुली यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडे इंपॉर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन। इराकी दिनार लेटेस्ट न्यूज अपडेट टुडे। सीबीआई इज गेटिंग रेडी टू मेक अ मेजर मूव। की प्लेयर आर रेडी टू गेट दिस थिंग्स डन। इट इज़ अ वेरी गुड साइन। आई ऑनेस्टली बिलीव वी आर वॉचिंग हिस्ट्री इन द मेकिंग। वी आर सीन प्रोग्रेस नो अदर। इफ यू आर पेइंग अटेंशन आई थिंक यू गाइस शुड बी रेडी पम्प्ड एंड एक्साइटिंग दैट थिंग्स आर हैपनिंग। Executive of all their banks, these two or three meetings are going on. This is on the subject of monetary reform, lower notes, exchange rate, budget. These next few days are going to be very silent. The press will not cover it. Not one will know anything about it. They will suppress the information. This silence is normal. Financial advisor, the second is a tax professional to make sure Uncle Scam doesn't get large sum of their money. If you do anything else, you are in the fast lane to go in broke. Article: Iraq announced to start a direct flight between Baghdad and Beijing. I keep getting loaded up on the rumor site. There is a lot going on. They are saying that we hit the bank sometime July 12th. We will what is accurate as we get closer, but my goodness, the banking side and the group side, its group side is nuts. It's excited, but I don't want to be another let down. Question: Have the new smaller notes been revealed to the citizen of public? No. The CBI board of director decided to hold meeting with all of their members. So great right now that I think it demand a reinstatement of $3.22. Question: You are saying there will not be a revaluation. I never said that. One of those fake rumors there are going on around about me. That's I said. I never said that it's never going to revalue. What I told people is it might not happen the way people think, and that's what people don't like. If the Iraqi dinar revalue next week, are you ready? Understanding this one fact, you will do just fine. The wealthy spend their basis and foundation of their wealth. In the case, this would be the profit from the Iraqi dinars. Wealthy people invest their essential. So stay tuned and join us for more updates. Press bell icon so you never miss an update for my channel. Thank you.